Greetings, fellow human creatures. We have naked all day, kind of fittingly in the scorpion. if you don't understand that joke, you need to look at some stats. I also own a scorpion. Not great. Well, actually, you know what? I haven't played enough games to tell you if I've had good or bad results in it. I'm just
Let's get the show on the road.
Wasn't doing very well, and I don't have very good success with landing shots at distance. I don't know if that's because of I'm just not seeing obstructions that are there, or actual accuracy issues, or what's going on. I don't really know, to tell you the truth. So, I assume that we will have a pretty good idea of what the El Scorpion is capable of. As you can see, it's pretty fast. And has a really, really wide fire arc, which Naked is now taking advantage of. This may be a high-tier death toaster. And I do like me a death toaster. Because you can sit in the bush, and you can use that fire arc to microwave entire nations. And it's got a pretty darn fast fire rate. 6.5 seconds, I think the crew... No, actually, never mind. I was going to say hi. Oop, tree down, bogey. Yup. There he is. Good day, sir. As you can see, pretty respectable damage. Also, dead gas tank. Come on, baby. Too high. Probably got a piece of him on that one. And Onyx, if you're out there, I put the Gnome Father sound pack on back just for you. So you can hear the guns reloading. So that's not true, I put it back on because I want to hear the guns reloading. there he is! A little bit forward! Go, man, go! Oh, interception! You can run, but you can't hide. You'll just die tired. Like how our KV-1 is currently AFK, and the OI is too cowardly to actually join into battle. Not sure what's going on there. Although that guy has 240 games in that tank and 55% wins. You'd think he'd be a little bit more rambunctious? I don't know. I don't know what to really say in that regard. I do realize he's in a tier 6 in a tier 7 game. However, and I also realize they have 2 artillery. However, I don't know. I don't know what I'm saying. Do you know what I'm saying? And I don't know why Naked is just firing off random shots. Because there's nobody spotted, and there's no reason to think anybody's spotted. ELC is spotting nobody. So, if you didn't understand the joke from earlier, the Scorpion has 1 millimeter of armor everywhere. You cannot hide, well, you have to hide. You can't avoid taking damage. Oh, and this is a problem. Problem. Maybe we should get a troll face, Damn, son. A troll face sixth sense. Problem? I'd like to know what exactly was spotting him. Maybe the IS actually spotted him. You never know. They might have somebody down the line that the ELC can't see. It is unclear. Come on, baby. We are currently capturing the base. Yes, the OI, rather than fight, has decided to sit in one place and cap. Brilliant. This equals best idea. We're up on tanks. Let's just sit around. Oh, wait. You got GW Panther, didn't you? Yeah. Yeah, you did. Bonjour! The shell velocity from the Scorpion, not like a world-breaking record here. I would say it's adequate. There are faster. People keep talking about the E-25. What I kind of find interesting is people keep talking about the E-25 at all. Like, it's not an option anymore. Don't worry about it. You can keep on comparing stuff to the E-25, but... Ooh, AT-2. Very nice. You can compare stuff to the E-25 all you want. It ain't coming back. You can't have it. People were talking about the Kanon and the Jagdpanzer compared to the E-25. Like, why? Why bother? It's not going to make any blind bit of difference whether you compared it to the E-25 or the Type... Even compared to the Type 59, you're going to have the same kind of influence. It's a thing that's never coming back. Come on, baby. Oh! See, that's the kind of problem I've been having. You take these shots that you assume are going to land, and they just do not. Oh, got that one, though. Dear Mr. T-25, can you get with the program? No. No, he cannot. He is programless. There is an SU-100Y, however. Oh, that's just silly. That's ridiculous, sir. You are boned. Whoa, where are we going? He's got all this gun traverse and he keeps moving. Naked! Naked, you need what we in the business like to refer to as a minimap mod. So you can see on the minimap where your shit's gonna be. So that you can use this majestic and obscene gun arc to just savage people. Our T-25 is gonna go head-to-head with the AT-2. We're gonna take bets on who's gonna win that one. Cause I ain't got no confidence in our T-25. However, I am enjoying the absolute shaking this IS is taking. Oh god! Oh, okay, so the M12 got the AT-2. And Naked's just kind of handing out all of the beatings. They got another Scorpion up on the heel. And Naked is using all the speed he's got. This thing will do, I think, 52 on some nice hard ground, I believe. I could be wrong about that, but it's stick-slapping fast. I enjoy it. I'm just not very good at it yet. Which is foolish, because it's basically a death toaster. El Scorpion. M. Fortimon and the GW Panther. Naked, I wouldn't bother. They're gonna be dead before you can get there, sir. Alright, guys, we're way up on tanks. It's time to sit on cap. T-29. I'm gonna take the biggest, baddest tank in the entire game, and we're gonna park it up on the hill. We ain't gonna do nothing, but, oh yeah, and I got this really great gun depression too, so I'm gonna totally not use it. Like, that motherfucker should have been capped right there at F6 the entire game and just ruining people's lives. However, he's new. He ain't know no better. Oh, by the way, the hole in the gun shield on the top of the Scorpion head there, that is not part of the hitbox. So don't think that you found a loophole. That shit is not legit. Really, like, this guy's name is Eat My Fury. Really. It should be called Eat My Leaky Underwear because they are full of my own ruin. Although I don't know if that's really going to make it through. He didn't go through. Are you crazy? I would say that that fairly describes the adequacies of the Scorpion. It's got quite good traverse. It's got insane traverse. It's got pretty good gun depression, pretty good fire rate, pretty good penetrations. I don't think No, Naked didn't use even one gold round. So, I don't know what to tell you about that. You don't get premium matchmaking, so you are going to see tier 9s, but I haven't really had a problem. I mean, I went up against the Hull Down Yag Tiger once and didn't penetrate him, but then I got to run away, and he didn't shoot me, so no harm, no foul there. Let's look at some final battle results. Alright, got his first class mastery, fighter, fire for effect. No real special medals there, but he did get 5,700 win 8 and 3,500 XP. So, also 70 grand in the bank. That ain't nothing to sniff at. And he actually has a better crew in it than I have in mine. My crew, I believe, was... I poached the original crew off my... Wolverine, and I think they're now on the 37, and now I'm trying to build my 30 or my Wolverine crew back up. I don't even think they're done the first skill yet, but I could be wrong about that. I would have to again check stuff out because I'm not good at details. I think you've figured this out after like 1,000 videos. I believe we've covered this. Scorpion did 2,700 damage. The SU-152 did 3,100 damage. So we out-damaged a Tiger and everyone else on the team by, like, a lot. Like, I'm not really sure how the hell we won that game. The T-25 didn't even do damage. Like, I was sitting hidden in the bushes the entire time and did no damage whatsoever. I don't understand. The Scorpion on the enemy team did 3,000 damage, so... Scorpion's a pretty good tank, you know what I'm saying? It's pretty good. Get the gerb done. 13 for 20 shooting with 12 penetrations. The total damage, most of which was done beyond 300 meters. Shot 5, killed 4, got a little bit of damage due to assistance. Made damn money. 61 grand, almost 62 grand after taxes. You didn't even pay 8 grand for ammunition. It didn't take very much damage, so you ain't paying nothing out there. Listen, if you take any damage, you're probably screwed. So just don't do it. It's a bad idea. You know what I'm saying? So, that's what's up with Scorpion. I'd recommend it, but I think it's already out of the... It'll come back. This'll come back. I can almost guarantee you they'll bring this one and the Kanon and Yag Panzer and all of the war hero or mystery war machine or whatever the hell that was. They'll bring those back, except for the KV-5, I think. I don't think they'll bring that one back to the store. Because they're jerks. Whatever. Maybe they will. They'll bring something back eventually. Anyway, enjoy, or else I'll find you. I know where you live. Well, I don't, but I have people who can find out. I have one person who could find out. Yeah, we'll stick with that. Peace.